The biggest king tide I remember was in 2008 December, where three homes were washed away, and the sea basically penetrated right into the middle of the island. The devastation cost was it was major, because banana trees turned yellow, fruit trees started to lose their leaves, and our trees were basically dead. Even the shrubs on the way was destroyed. Food gardens virtually just died out.